प्रधानमंत्री जसिंडा आर्डन ने राष्ट्रीय चैनल एनजेड हेरल्ड नूं दित्ते एक इंटरव्यू विच कहा है कि हजे यह कहना बहुत जल्दी होवेगा कि जनवरी तो इंटरनेशनल बॉर्डर खुलणगे जां नहीं। बजट तो बाद वीकेंड हेरल्ड नूं दित्ते एक इंटरव्यू विच उन्हां कहा कि जनवरी विच बॉर्डर खोले जा सकते ने पर हजे भी बहुत सारे कारण ने जो इस ते असर पा सकते ने। एनजेड हेरल्ड नूं दित्ती इंटरव्यू विच होर की कुछ कहा उन्होंने, आओ तुहानूं सुणाउने आ उन्हां दी जुबानी।
ट्रेजरी हैज़ based its assumptions on the likelihood that the borders will be significantly open by January the 1st. Is that optimistic of them?
And when they've said significantly reopen, that actually what they were modelling around is the idea that we might have other arrangements with other countries in the same way we have arrangements with Australia. So it wasn't built around the idea that we would be back to the status quo of pre-COVID. Even then, I'd say I think there's a general acceptance that it's very hard to forecast the way that the world will be and therefore the impact of New Zealand and what our fiscal position will be even in the next 2 to 3 years. But what you can see is that when it comes to unemployment data, for instance, they've been a bit more pessimistic than what the reality has been. So that's cause for optimism.
What's your prediction for when it will be significantly reopened?
Well, we've said we're keeping an open mind. For us, it's always going to be about what the data tells us. So if we know that, for instance, we can feel really confident about the protection that vaccine offers, that opens up opportunities around things like vaccine passports. It's just a bit too soon.
ਤੁਹਾਨੂੰ ਇੱਥੇ ਦੱਸ ਦੇ ਕਿ ਬਜਟ ਫੋਰਕਾਸਟ ਵਿੱਚ ਟ੍ਰੈਜਰੀ ਵੱਲੋਂ ਇਹ ਅਨੁਮਾਨ ਲਗਾਇਆ ਗਿਆ ਸੀ ਕਿ ਇਸ ਸਾਲ ਦੇ ਅੱਧ ਤੋਂ ਕੁਝ ਦੇਸ਼ਾਂ ਲਈ ਬਾਰਡਰ ਖੁੱਲ ਜਾਣਗੇ ਅਤੇ ਅਗਲੇ ਸਾਲ ਜਨਵਰੀ ਤੋਂ ਅੰਤਰਰਾਸ਼ਟਰੀ ਬਾਰਡਰ ਖੁੱਲਣ ਦੀ ਸੰਭਾਵਨਾ ਹੈ। ਬਿਊਰੋ ਰਿਪੋਰਟ, ਐਨਜ਼ੈਡ ਪੰਜਾਬੀ ਨਿਊਜ਼।